love to travel.
I love you.
Yes.
What are you doing with these girls that they are so loyal?
Well, you know, this is a safe haven for all of us. We don't get mocked. We don't get pointed at. We're to come here. We meet each other. We talk about anything. We don't have no limits on our conversation because this is more like a family-orientated group, you know? And like I said, we don't get mocked. We don't get pointed at. So I guess the sky's the limit. We love each other, and that's why we're the Long Hill Goddesses, right?
Yes.
And where I live in Johnstown, I'm the only one.
So a lot of people think it's the end of the world, and it's not. It's just either they save it. I teach them. I give them a trick where you spray the nail, you glue it, and it instantly dries, and it stays permanent until they come back, or they come back to me. But it's not the end of the world if we break a nail. It's not, because we patch it right back on, and it'll grow right back out.
And then Maria has straight nails, so there's the difference.
Yeah, but I pop and break mine to some of them.
That's why I asked as well before, like, how do you do it, right? Because I know sometimes how quickly it is, how you can lose your nail or cut or it torn or something, you know? So I was wondering, when they are so long, how do you keep them for so long?
Well, right. We keep our emergency kit. Crazy glue.
You have an emergency kit?
Yes.
Everybody has a
crazy glue.
Crazy glue and glue spray.
Yeah.
5 second
nail. That's right. 5 second nail glue.
Okay, spray.
Okay, wait. Let me get my glue.
She got the glue.
We got two.
She got a spray and glue right here.
We use Korea's glue. This is the glue. Korea's glue, yes. That's the glue we use.
What's the difference between them? It's the same, huh?
It doesn't clump. It doesn't clump under your nail.
With the crazy glue, it'll more clump up.
Yeah, it clumps up more crazy glue.
Our nails.
And that is the
thing.
So that's
the
thing.
And when you
apply that, you can mix this
with
the nails.
Until you can get to the nails.
Yes. I get my nails done once a month.
They last very long.
Go.
That's the next one.